Congratulations! You have passed this test. Jack, I have put you into this room because of your deed. You have done many deeds, but this one by far is your worst deed. You have committed murder. Now you have paid for blood. I was preparing this trap specifically just for you. Everything was ready. Now you were put into the trap, as you can see. But first I had to prepare for anything. My fellow assistant helped me with this trap too. He has been working with me for a few years now. As you know, you have been put into this room. You have done a deed that is known.
Where is it? Where is it? It's in here somewhere. There it is.
That's much better. Hello, Elizabeth. You have been put into a trap. This device, think of it as a reverse bear trap. If you don't escape in time, it will permanently break your jaw. You have done many deeds. Lifetime, but this